Thanks for tuning in to GTV. Today we'll be looking at SIMCOM 460 series protection relays. The 460 series is designed to protect three-phase motors from damaging power conditions. A microcontroller-based voltage and phase sensing circuit constantly monitors three-phase voltages to detect harmful power line conditions. When a harmful condition is detected, the output relay is deactivated after a specified trip delay. The output relay reactivates after power line conditions return to an acceptable level for a specified amount of time. The trip delay prevents nuisance tripping due to rapidly fluctuating power line conditions. The Model 460 automatically senses whether it is connected to a 190 to 240 volt 60 Hz system, a 440 to 480 volt 60 Hz system, or a 380 to 416 volt 50 Hz system. An adjustment is provided to set the nominal line voltage from 190 to 240 or 280 to 480 volts AC. Other adjustments include a 1 to 30 second trip delay, 1 to 500 second restart delay, and 2 to 8% voltage unbalanced trip point. On the protection relay are diagnostic LEDs to indicate trip status and provide simple troubleshooting. There are 4 adjustment pots to provide versatility for a variety of applications. According to the manufacturer, single-phase conditions are detected regardless of regenerated voltage and the transient protection meets IEEE and IEC standards. SIMCOM 460 series protection relays, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at Gelco.com.